Whoa. Is her head in a butterfly motel?
Yes!
Me next. Oh, yes. Yeah.
Gross.
Don't say gross. I like Robbie.
So, go to the dance with him.
No, gross.
You just said that
Look, Robbie's one of my best friends. It'll be weird if I'm his date to a dance.
Cat.
Well, think fast, because here he comes.
Quick, hide me.
Where, Cat? In my bra?
Oh, no, that'll never work.
She ran away. I was in the middle of talking to her. She just ran away from me. Why would a girl do that? Why? Yeah, but you walked away.
Well, yay. You got yourself a pretty girl to take to the cow-wow.
Yeah. Well, I just wanted to let you know you don't have to run away from me anymore.
Thanks, Robbie.
See you in class.
Okay. Gabriella. I'm so upset.
Abby.
I'd ask you why you're upset, but I don't care.
That's why.
I thought you told Robbie you didn't want to be his date tonight.
So? That doesn't make it okay for him to bring another girl.
So, you don't want to be Robbie's date?
And you don't want Robbie to bring another date?
Yes. Thank you.